Our studio was set up over 20 years ago in the early 1990s. I work pretty much completely with bog oak. The wood is over 5,000 years old and it was found in the bogs in the 50s and 60s during turf production. We take the wood into our workshop, we dry it for over 2 years in kilns, and then we carve it very slowly into sculptures, one-off commissions and some giftware. So we now still export, the focus very much online, and we have our own retail studio in our small village in Ballinahan.